sometimes dreams turn into nightmares, and in 3 weeks, I'll be sending Rhea to hell.
What are the symbolism to your tattoos? Why such a hardened exterior?
Fun quiz, Rhea Ripley. What's your favorite garlic bread recipe?
What are you doing?
Trying to make sure she's not a vampire.
Oh my God.
That is the dumbest thing that I have ever heard. I am not a vampire.
Good.
I am a nightmare to everyone in the Raw Women's Division. And if you guys want to interview me again in 3 weeks' time after Hell in a Cell, after I beat Charlotte Flair, I'm still going to be the Raw Women's Champion.
Rhea, you couldn't even beat Nikki Cross last week.
That is true. And as a champion, you should beat all challengers. But technically, last week you lost Nikki Cross in a matter of 2 minutes. Let's take a look.
Hashtag lost to Cross.
It is a person referring to 2 minutes was the time to beat this Nikki Cross challenger.
Yeah, really, look, she got a little too caught up in her emotions here. She got too focused on punishing Nikki Cross while time would wind down.
You're getting the process completely forgot about the time and the countdown to beat Ripley instead of inflicting punishment to her own detriment.
Nikki Cross, who would survive and earn the victory that beat the clock challenge. You know, at least she should realize it. She blamed herself, but you know who else realized it? The Queen, Charlotte Flair, who experienced much delight over the shortcoming of the Raw Women's Champion.
Rhea, look at me. You couldn't even beat Nikki Cross. What makes you think you can beat me?